And we're back. Yep. Alright. Yeah, let's wait for because there's really nothing here. There's nothing to see anymore. Seriously. So we have the first sword, and it's from him then. Are you kidding me, dude? This is just akin to a wild goose chase. Welp. Oh, okay, there's no point. The Eastern Sword. So, I think we get the Western Sword in... Yeah, I think we got... Yeah, it's the Western Sword. With the Labyrinth. So we have two swords in our with us now, so only one left. Eastern sword. And we're back at Western. Whee! Alright, let's go. Let's hope that young man isn't doing anything. Go. Okay, so I guess that man is gone now. The Eastern Sword, so I'm gonna guess it's neither than it's probably the Northern Sword. Oh, well, I guess that's that. Alright. And Senri just... Oh. Senri, what are you planning here? I mean, why not? Well, there's that. Correctly, there's something. Wait, is it the High Blade? I don't think so. Spark Gladius. I'm still using it to this day. Okay, first one, let's go to the Vector of Ports. Is it, if I remember correctly? I might be wrong though, so let's check. Can you still go there? Oh, you can't. That sucks. So there's really nothing here. Oh wait, hold up. Oh, so that's what he meant. What's the point though of giving me this if the boat's gonna be used once? That's odd. Unless it's gonna be used again. But let's see. First, I have to go to Rondo's place. Oh, okay, so I'll just go there, back there again. So the volcano. I don't know about this. Wait, do I have to ask Bronn again, or should I go immediately? Okay, let's go check first. Wait, hold up. Wow, what the heck? Those are expensive. But they actually give me a lot of HP, I mean. Wait, do I have to automatically go there or Bronn? Or I have to go ask Bronn again? Yep, I have to go Ashbourne again. God damn it. crud. Alright, fine. Let's go. What's up, Ron? Woo! Another sword. Alright. Let's hope I can actually use my mythic ore this time, because goodness gracious, I really need mythic ores. It's her again. Suspicious. I'll leave that. I'll leave that alone for now. Oh, here, Exa. Agent. I have no idea. So I heard. Okay then, Kagro Volcano, but first, let's save and end the video right here, because why not? Yeah, alright, let's see here. Ugh, piss, you have got to be seriously kidding me. Fine. I had to make some unfortunate sacrifices. I don't really use them anyways. First it was the fire that I have problem, now it's what? No, it's the water ones. Alright, let's see what this is. Bastard sword. Ooh, that's quite strong. Huh. Ah, it's crud. Alright, fine. Alright, let's see if it's stronger than Gradius. Ooh, it's actually quite strong. It's just sacrifices agility. I don't need speed at a moment. Alright, so I'm gonna end this video here, and next video, which is gonna be also after this, because why not? I'm gonna go explore Kagro Village. So hope you guys enjoy this video.